Hello and welcome to today's video. We are here bringing you guys a really cool thing for Overwatch. Now, everybody has their character that they main, unless you're Casey and you switch who you main every day. Most people have a main that they play. But of course, everybody has other characters that they play. So I've compiled a list of the 6 characters that I play the most in the game. So I went into the stats, and I looked at what characters I play the most, and of course, which characters I like to play the most, and of course, they happen to go together. The only character that I do like to play, well, 2 characters that I like to play that weren't on this list, first of all, is Tracer, because I played Tracer, and then Casey sort of decided I'm going to play Tracer, and then he sort of started playing as Tracer, so I couldn't. And also Winston. I played Winston a little bit. Wasn't really, like, high on my list, but definitely was there. So we're going to go through all 6 of them, and we'll see what they are. You guys should probably already know what the top one is, but it's interesting still to see what they are. So let's get into the first one right now. A Widowmaker, who I've played for 2 hours in this game. Sort of started getting into playing Widowmaker more recently. Of course, we have our Hanzo main here, who sort of makes there be too many snipers, but this time, as in most matches, I would sort of like back out and be like, alright, I'm gonna switch my character. No, this is a video. I gotta pick who I pick. One shot. One kill. You're gonna shoot these down? I never knew that. That's pretty lit. I'm not gonna lie, I really learned some stuff here today. So let's waste all of our bullets real quick. Okay.
Hello. Arigato.
I'm really worried about playing a sniper on attack, to be honest. But if I can get over to there,
attack commences in 30 seconds.
I think making that with Widowmaker is gonna be difficult. I'm gonna wait it out a couple seconds in here until the rest of my team goes out and gets killed, and sort of distracts everybody the other way. That's how I'm gonna get out as a sniper. Okay. I haven't really played Volskaya as a sniper.
3, 2, 1.
Well, that's nice.
Capture objective A.
Oh, let's see, what did we learn? There's a Roadhog over there, that is very scary. That is quite scary, guys. Yes. It is possible to make it. So now, my rule. I'm gonna wait over here, wait it out. We have a D.Va in there, I believe. Shit. That was a bad idea. The Hanzo killed me. But it's okay.
Locked and loaded.
We're gonna figure this out. Someone's gonna slip up. Not that Genji. Genji's too much to snipe. Damn it, he fucking hit me and I lost my fucking shot at him. God damn it. Okay, I'm not the best at sniping, I just have fun playing as Widowmaker. I'm gonna be honest, sniping is not my strong suit at all in this game. It really isn't. I've never really been that good at sniping in games, to be honest. But I play as Widowmaker, try to get a little bit better at sniping in this game. That we can actually play snipers better.
Tactical visor activated.
I just can't really play. There's so much jumping around. Fucking Hanzo did the same thing as me. That nerf this so much. I'm so proud of our D.Va on our team. She put in some quality work. If this Genji didn't move so much, I would pick him off so quickly. I don't even know it's me. Really? Fucking Genji. God damn it, I can't get a kill. I'm 0-3 right now. My missed shot of the Soldier 76 really hurt me. Because then I got pursued by the goddamn Genji. Fucked up by that shit. Okay, here's the thing. We gotta make some aggressive moves here. Oh my god. Somebody killed that Bastion. Oh, they're getting healed up by fucking Mercy. I'm 0-4. This is actually the worst I've ever done. Is the Widowmaker just throwing that out there? Like, I tend to get, like, at least, like, 5 or 6 kills. That sucks.
Play of the game.
Oh, boy.
I've got you in my sights.
I can do this. I've dropped the peak.
I wish I sort of been able to kill a Soldier 76, but hey.
Epic.
That's more like it.
Ew. Let's see, how many kills do I average get? 5? I tend to go 5 and 6, but instead I went 0 and 4. Here we go, guys. On to the next character. Nimbani with our next character, Somber. We were gonna go on defense at Volskaya, but we didn't have enough people because a lot of people quit out after the last match. So we're here at Nimbani instead. Coming in at number 5 on our list is Sombra, who also played as for 2 hours. But in that time of 2 hours is a little bit more than Widowmaker.
Everything can be hacked, and everyone.
Okay, everything can be hacked and everyone. This is the entrance, okay. I forgot I can't hack until we start the match, so I need to go find... Let's go find a good spot to set up. This is a good spot to hack. And here's a good spot to hack. I believe down here might be a good spot. Yeah, we can hack this. Okay, so let's get set up. The second that this thing says... The second that it goes to 0 and the match starts, this thing's getting hacked.
Five,
come on.
3, 2, 1.
Okay.
Defend objective A.
Okay, so there's two more spots that I want to go hack real quick. We'll hack this health. And if we go down here...
My ultimate is charging.
No shit, really? Let's just tell them so they know.
My EMP is charging. Always leave yourself a backseat. Translocating.
There's a Genji over there, huh? Whoa, 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 whoa! We can get some health down here while we're at it. Let's rehack this. Oh my god, I'm yet to get a goddamn kill in this fucking video. I've now gone 0-5 in today's video.
Intentemos otra vez.
I agree. Don't know what she said, but she said something, and I agree with it.
Been here all along.
Been here all along. Come on, Turdrin, set up your turret. Yeah, there you go.
Let's get started.
Whoa, 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 someone needs to defend me. Yeah, boy.
Thanks.
I'll take that. There you go, we'll hack that. That's gonna help our team a little bit. Oh boy! Oh boy! Oh boy! Oh no! I got played! I got played! I got absolutely played by that Bastion. What if I hack him out of turret form? Ooh, it's gonna be risky.
Armor over here.
Here I am.
They didn't even know that I went by him. Come on, Lucio. You know you want to go. Damn it! I got him on one bar. I hate when I get to one bar of health on somebody and they get away. It really just bugs me because you know you're so close.
Hora de empezar de nuevo.
So I'm 4-3. Not great, but I'm kind of doing better than I did Widowmaker. Being here all along. See, now I don't necessarily have to go invisible when I'm running, but it does go faster. Oh no, that is a Hanzo.
Heroes never die.
My arrow finds its mark.
Shit. Not where I really want to end up, but hey. Damn it. I had to fall off that edge. I got spotted. Somebody use their ultimate. Did that go into our spawn? I don't think it goes into your spawn, to be honest.
for special attack.
Yeah, I'm 6-5. Did we not kill that Roadhog? We didn't kill that Roadhog. I thought we did. Your Roadhog needs to stop being able to heal himself. That's so trash.
Gotcha.
Let's get started.
Nukun, that Roadhog, like, stop living. And could this one start living? Like, that'd be nice.
Podría haber salido mejor.
Look at this Roadhog, stop getting health. Fuck out of here, guy. Shit, man.
For your safety, please move behind the barrier.
For your safety, please move behind the barrier. I am behind the barrier. Bastion's in turret form. Fun fact. Didn't know if anyone knew that, but it's a little bit of a problem. Oh no, I got killed by a tracer. So I'm 9-7, I'm kinda doing a little bit better. I had the second most kills for a little bit there. Fuck out of here, Tracer. My turret's being destroyed. I didn't mean to hack him. Damn it, I tried to hit. Start getting hacked so that way they could go in there and keep healing up. That's not our Pharah. We don't have a Pharah. As soon as you stop skating around, guy. Stop skating around. Yeah. Why do I keep messing up? Better hope that works.
Reboot and try again.
Reboot and try again. Got him. Got him. Ooh, 14-9. We didn't do that bad as Sombra. Look at that. That's pretty good.
Play of the game.
Of the game. Slicer here. Don't know why I set the turret down, but okay. I gotta say, give it a Torb drone here. You did a good job. Let's see how I did.
Epic.
I got a silver medal for healing done. Oh yeah, I forgot I get points for healing. Now, Orisa is one of the characters that I didn't really get to play in the beginning of Orisa coming out, because Casey decided that he was going to play
Orisa.
Here
we
go. Orisa. The person I grouped up with has left, apparently. That's pretty cool. I'm just trying to get some experience. Either way. Okay, so here we go. We got some shields. We got Reinhardt and myself as Orisa here. So I'm trying to shield this point, trying to get this point. Oh, God.
Thanks. Not bad.
Damn it, Soldier 76. Fuck out of here. I'm 1-1. Now, this would be the map that I want to play Widowmaker on, but we can't. Come on, kill that fucking Winston! Oh my god. Damn it, we almost killed him.
System restart initialized.
Can we really not lose this point? Man, you're not living after that bullshit. I refuse to let you live. Why is Genji every single match I play? Ever. Genji's always just there.
I still have a job to do.
Like, every time that I play this damn game, Genji just has to show up. Look out of here. Oh my god. Can we please. Please, somebody get to the point. Somebody give us a chance. Why can't you just go into the point? Like, there's a reason why we have the point. Let's go into it. Not just sit there and be like, oh, well, I can't go into the point to give us more time.
Genji is with you.
two things. One, round two, capture the objective.
Okay, so we are here to capture the objective. And it's time to...
Engaging fortifications.
The whole team had been to be where I was going. I tend to not do that bad with the rest of them. The best character I've played so far has been Somber in today's video. I didn't get a single kill with Widowmaker. I got like, what, 14 with Somber? Right now I'm at 3 with Orisa. Really, Reaper? You're gonna do that bullshit? Get out of here. You know you ain't nothing but fucking trash cakes. Fucking whack ass fucking
systems
ass bullshit looking motherfucker. Can we not? Can we not? Why am I the only one holding the point for a goddamn team? Why are you playing Hanzo? Why? Who sits down and makes the conscious decision to play Hanzo? He genuinely does nothing for the team. Why did I get pushed forward? I know I walked forward, but like, I tried to walk back and I got jutted forward. They're just not messing around.
I must rejoin my team.
Thank you for switching. Really?
I need
heal. Taking the point.
Remember the time that I needed healing? Remember the time that we had a healer on our team? Oh great, now we don't have a healer.
I must rejoin my team.
Of course! 10 and 9 though, I'm working my way back up there.
Our point is under attack. Let us rid ourselves of these unwanted guests.
I'm not gonna say that I want to take credit for us like pushing to that point, but I kinda do. Do something for us.
Rocket barrage incoming. I am not ready to be deactivated. Overtime.
Helden sterben nicht.
Die.
Well, we're done. Someone needs to get in there. Yes! Gives us a little bit of an opportunity. We're back, we're back. Okay.
I've got you in my sights.
Of course he is. Come on, where's our team? Where's our team? That was the push to get into the point that we needed, and nobody was there to help me.
Defeat.
Well, we've lost two times, and we've won once so far with these characters.
Play of the game.
We'll find out what happens. Well, let's see the play of the game, and we'll see. And we'll find out what happens in the second part of this video, coming out later in the week. Look at us, moving up a little bit. Okay, no one says there's a team. Well, looks like I'm never going to level up to 81 in today's video. We'll find out in the next one, though, what happens.